One, two, check. Sound. Okay. Playlist, let's try it. 50. Too loud. Okay. Let's see. Let's see what I'm doing right now, and let's open data. This is annoying. What are they doing? Let's see, is there anybody? Okay, while waiting, I don't need to show you that there is no my channel. You saw yesterday's situation is the same. Okay, they answered, so look. Okay. Yesterday, I asked question here and oh, sorry, the keyboard was set to other language. Yesterday I asked a question here and didn't got the answer. The problem was is that I can my channel at okay, we'll see what will they say. We don't have time to put more in it. They ask for to repeat the question, so we repeating them. The year, just to see here, can also translate it to English, but just the year. Now it's sad. 1 Novi Sad, my hometown. 0. Who are influencers? It's Kim translated just for you to see. Oh, I didn't open the chat. Sorry. I see now what your problem is. I may need additional information. Okay. Asking when did I last before that, can't remember. It was automatically. Weird. Okay. Service. Okay. Investment NGO. Filmska i video produkcija. Okay. Just need to be fast here. Yeah. Web, mobile, PC, VR. Budget for our game. What should we put? What is our budget for the game? Like 2,000? Just to see how much it is. It's around. This. They're asking how. How many. What time do we need for the game? If you say 24 a month, is it okay? This is action, adventure, casual, puzzle, role playing, sports, first person, a little bit of combat. Okay. Model, free to play. I don't know really exactly. 30,000 dinars. How can we convert? No, it's around 10. This is 11. No. This is like whole investment. Okay. Yes, we need that. They're asking. Steam is the problem. When does PayPal start? We done it, so what we done is this. Let's say Serbian Game Association. Let's call the stream like that. So this 705th stream. We'll say Serbian Game. About these companies. Waka waka. No YouTube. How's that? Yeah, they made a big money with this. I don't know how, but it's working. Zero Gravity is developing the game code. I don't know, but we follow them. Like, Helion, what is that? Follow them. What are they making? What game? Okay, probably working for some other companies. I don't know. Gaming is a professional science, skill learning, gaming experience. We always looking for the ideas, the passion for gaming. Gaming. Yeah, I don't know. Zero Gravity. Belgrade. Nautilus. Helion. I think they were Nautilus. This is from 5 years ago. Okay. What is it then? kill Helion. This is from last year, okay, okay. Nice. Yeah. This is unreal, probably. And probably it's more stable than Star Citizen. Star Citizen had a lot of problems. But the main is gameplay. So if this gameplay is simple, it can be even better. I would like to make some space game, like take some simple story like Odyssey 2000. Let me check the bridge. One. It's on Steam, $20. It's got out. Nice. Early access. Really interesting. And subscribers? No. Subscribe. So to 1 year of development. Yeah, we need them. We need them for the project. It's too much for us to work all alone, but it will come. See them. Zero gravity. So you saw about 30 people worked on it. Let's open our project. White stopped. Okay, let's open. Recent well. Video games besides good technical knowledge. We are here. Dock to summon elevator. Dock is here. So we need to find the chest. There will be. Let's get here and say find chest. Find chest. Render. Okay, now it's visible, yeah? time. The locations of this. Now let's go to... We'll see here. Those are just quick, like, concepts. We really need to speed up things. Level blueprint. Let's see there. How to change this settings, night light. Wow, this is night light. Chest. When we find the chest, it will say get back. Here is elevator somewhere summoning here. And when the player steps into it, we will say, let's see, teleport, elevator, okay. Sequence. So yeah, we need that for the project. We need assistance. For creating video games in Serbia. Yeah, we need them. We'll write to them if... But I think they will first do it, because I have so much... I'm too busy. And this was Game Jam. We don't have time for those game jams. Only if they're necessary, but... JavaScript. Oh, I missed something. Let's open. Thank you. to read again in Serbian. Yeah. Elevator sequence, yeah, we need a new UMG. So create. I forgot. Swap players with P, but it's not working, I think. Is it? I think it's not, huh? Yeah, we cannot swap players. But if you change it here, Odorus, yeah. Hot water. Why is it? This is the third player. First player. Mm-hmm. Let's see now, what do we have? This is really not important now. No. It's O and P. Elevator, that's what we need now. Elevator. Elevator need to move and to see some image there. So, elevator will be waiting for us. Let's put bookmark to 3, I don't know. Assume as the player jump. We need this. But why is not? Should be some switch, something to pull the trigger, or to wait. Or let's try to do animation. So we need our player to go up to here and to see this view, or to go there. Let's first get up this cage. I forgot how I did it in the rest house. Maybe we'll need to remind ourselves. Or just try to make it. Let's see what internet has to say about that. So, V4 elevator. Yeah, simple one. Yeah. Simple as that. In 2 minutes, should we try? That's how we did it, so really simple. So there is one platform and the other, and as soon as the player reach this, let's put the box trigger. Will be in this level. Okay, box trigger. Or even better, is there a cylinder? No. Okay, let's use sphere trigger. Enlarge it. So when we get into it, on component begin overlap will be the command. See here. It will be in another level. Don't forget this. Let's move this. Okay. Okay, nice. So in this level, select this. Cage. Okay. Can we add it in this? No.
Why?
Let's open it. Can open cage. And now begin over that. Let's just use print to see. Level. Okay, we're there. Now we need Matinee. In which level? Edit. We need to add new group, add empty group, and call it elevator. And we select it and add select actor here. And what are we adding? We're adding base. Okay, we're adding this. Actors, add selected actors. This a group. Group it. why I cannot group it. Okay. It's already group. And where is Matinee? Where is it? I selected it. Ah. Please select those two. And now group it. Group. So now it's in the elevator group. A new empty group. Elevator B. Selected, there's group. Why? I cannot see it here. Elevator. It should be movable, this actor. Movable. And now. Nope. Okay, never mind. We'll see. We need to add movement, I think. Yeah. Add new movement track. Say 5 seconds, but we'll do more. Need to add key here. And No. Again, one key is here. No track, movement track. Nothing to keyframe. This guy, please. Everything is there except the matinee. Maybe that's the problem. Can we move this? Oh, it's in the level. Okay. I just want to move it. great. Great, great, great. It's working. And now in the cage level blueprint, we will select Matine. Elevator. This one. And select like this and say play. And that's it. Yep. Nice. And now we only need to check if it's working. This Matine, can we say where is it? Okay, let me open it. Disable radio filter clean side. Only play. Cinematic hide player. Okay. Maybe hide player. Yeah, the problem is collisions, because this guy has bad collisions here. We can create better, but what we can do with some walls, or it's complicated. Let's see in Matine. Hide player, disable look and input. Got something. Nope. problem is if we miss it. Use simple collisions and complex. All those collisions. Give me again this. Should wait for the player. Collision. If you record that video. Let's see, I think that's how we did it. A new director, or how to add a new director group. Okay, you say enter. Okay, let's see now. We need some camera. Do we? No. Better, much better, but we are okay. We can then teleport up there. Problem now is that look, view, or let me see. If we are looking there. Can convert to a level sequence. I didn't know, but let's use it. Okay, let's convert it. Okay, sorry. Let's convert it so. Is it still working now? Let's check. Camera cuts. Can we move it? Is it here somewhere? Lock view bird, but camera is locked. Rotation. Why is it always coming back? Now it's unlocked. But it's not working like this. Wow. This is like a new can. Where is it? Huh. Not following current one. Nope. Transform. Okay, this is like key here. Add let's see. Just this one. No. Fuck. Where is camera? It will start here. Ah. And now we will move it up. Somewhere here. No. What is the problem? Okay, but the first one. Still down. No, but where is the center? Fuck. Delete those. Now. Set it up. Where's the camera? Fuck. Can we move this? Say we want to put it down. We say 0 here. Put it up. Put it just here. For the start. Transform, yep. Here. And then delete those and move it a little bit. Let's move it up a little bit. Okay. Why you deleted me? Let's see what we have. No. It's because of other actor, probably. Other actor. And the camera is going up. Okay. We get one camera. Which is going up. Cylinder. This is our camera. Lock the camera viewport. Okay, this is play. It should no. Not Martina actor, but this one. Level sequence. Shouldn't be locked, and I think it's not. Why is using other camera? I don't know. Maybe it's just he didn't update it. it's playing here, but look at tracking speed, enable, look at tracking. I don't know what is this. Now let's see once again. It will probably be the same. Why did you lock the camera? So play it. Matina Hector level. Please. How did we play this? Black Lines, Swim. Story. Menu play this one. Let's try. Media player. And media source could be. This one. Oh, should we move it to other level? Yeah, should move this camera to this level. Okay, will it now work? Or can we see it now from here? Yeah, nice. But we cannot play it. Can we play it from here? Again, No. Ah. Play sequence. I don't know what this experiment class still. Again, need to play somehow. Everything is working here. What camera is it using then? Okay, cinema from here. It's this actor. Play montage. Come back. what's the problem. They're clashing here. This Martine actor. And this one. This is different. Oh. Yeah, that's the one. And it's the same like this one. So we will use this one. Create the reference and now try to put it here, no? Let's see. Play. Sequence player, yeah. Let's try. This is the one. Hide player. Disable movement. Hide player. Let's see. Just camera. We did it all. Why are you? No, man. Why are you doing that? Camera is going up, man. Sorry, but delete this one. Okay, delete, please. Delete here. So now we have one camera or two? Two. Where is this one coming from? I don't know. Camera is going up. When the actor comes into it, you're playing the sequence. And what are you doing with our should lock our player? Activate, actor, physics, burning. It is burning. Autoplay input disabled. One actor cage. So once again, save it all. Everything is fine. fine except our player. Disable player input. Again, this camera is not in this level. So let's move it to the level. How's that? I don't know. We did it earlier and it was bad happened. Autoplay. Input. Burn in. I don't know really. Settings. How to play? No, it will just start. On play. Why? Here.
Savior.
I want just to disable player. Let's see, let's ask. So possess. Yep. I don't know anymore why it's fucking the best is to leave it like this. Changing things in Anakin. And we didn't try this possess. Get player controller. Unpossess. Pawn. Possess. Let's see. Mm-hmm. best. Because of this, you can just put it. Yeah, no, you're not possessed. But look, if we have this guy, the problem is, yeah, because we are in different level. Now it's unlocked. We're close, but we'll not probably finish it tonight. And let's see, we'll lock. Leave it for tomorrow. So simple thing. Yeah. spiritual sequence player. If our so desperate now. Wait. Can we add the player? No, because it's not. No point really to lose time anymore here with this. Let's figure it out something. The thing is, let me see here. Can move it here and say this is transform, sorry. Select, move, say transform is this, and this. No. Move this guy. Why? Try something. Fix it tomorrow. Oh no. Our cage was there. But why? Ah, because of those. I don't know why. And this other. Fuck that camera. I really don't need it. Fuck you. And why are you? Okay, we lost too much time for this stupid thing. It's better to go to sleep and fix it tomorrow. And it went up without us. Yeah, sure. Yeah, delete it all here. That's the best. Delete it now here. Where is the sequence? Level sequence. This is another one. This one. So first we'll make a simple cage with better collisions. Yeah. And it should work then. See, those collisions are bad. I mean, the problem is camera and see if we press some button that we can go up. But yeah, first collisions. Okay, that was it for now. Thank you for watching. And subscribe to YouTube if you didn't already, and we'll be developing the game called Wizard. It will be someday. Check it out on the channel. Yeah. Have a good night, good day tomorrow, and see you around. Love you. Peace. Bye.